Hello, in this PixaFlux video tutorial, you will learn how to use Bezier Curves to sculpt normal maps using the new Curve Sculpt node. The Curve Sculpt node takes as input Bezier Curves, and sculpts a height map and a normal map, and it also generates mask maps for the different sculpted areas. In this project, I have a wooden arrow sign, and we'll use Bezier Curves and the Curve Sculpt node to carve some text on the sign. Drag and drop a Bezier Curves node and draw some text inside the front arrow face. Add a Curve Sculpt node. Set the width to 10, the height to negative 10 because we are carving into the wood, and the width out to 10. Set profile out to smooth. The Curve Sculpt node generates a height image, a normal image, and the outside and ridge mask images. Connect the normal output to the Mix Normals node. Open splines have two sculpting modes, with curved ends as we see here, or with flat ends. When using flat ends, the within attribute controls the left side of the sculpted feature, and the inside mask shows this left side. We'll use curved ends. Drag and drop a second Bezier Curves node, and create a border close to the edge. Add a second Curve Sculpt node. Set width to 3, height to negative 3, and width in and out to 3. Set profile in and profile out to smooth. This closed curve shows all the available mask images, including inside and cap. Connect the normal output. Set enlarge to 5. Now we'll use mask nodes to paint the letters and the border. Drag and drop a mix node. Hold down the shift key to prevent autoconnect. Connect the outside and inside masks and set method to addition. Add a blur node and set the radius to 2. Add a mask node. Connect the images as a mask and set the color to black and opacity to half. Connect this image to the albedo mix node. Add a new mix node and connect the ridge mask images. Use a grow node with radius 3 to expand the ridge mask. Use a blur node with radius 5 to smooth the ridge mask. Add a new mask node and set the color to dark red, and opacity to 3/4. Connect the ridge mask. Now that the graph is complete, feel free to tweak the curves and attributes. This is how you can use Bezier Curves and the Curve Sculpt node to sculpt normal maps. Thank you for watching this PixaFlux video tutorial. Please subscribe to our channel and follow us on Facebook and Google+.